receive spiritual energy through your crown chakra. That energy moves down into your third eye, which is your center of wisdom and insight, where you begin to conceptualize your inspiration into ideas and thoughts. It then moves down into your throat chakra, your communication center, where you begin to communicate and express these ideas, either with yourself or with others, and then soon appears as physically manifested experience. So each chakra is like a rung on a ladder between heaven and earth, upon which anything can travel. So as you clear each of your chakras, you make room for your manifestations to move through you faster and more clearly for you to experience them more instantly. wisdom and insight, and then soon appears as physically manifested experience.